minutes ago on Twitter, Paul Heyman reposted that post. So clearly, Paul Heyman is watching Monday Night Raw right now.
Look at Roman Reigns continuing to unload on Scott Dawson. In this post, Heyman says that until someone proves that they can carry the main event with Brock Lesnar, Brock is going to be focusing on, quote, other ultimate opportunities. Those are the words of the advocate, Paul Heyman. So they clearly don't think that there's anybody to provide competition to the Universal Champion at this point in time.
I just think that simply is not true.
Roman Reigns looking to make a statement here tonight against the tough tag team, The Revival. Locked and loaded for Reigns. And Wilder pulling Dawson out of harm's way, at least momentarily. Oh. Roman Reigns!
Drive by Dash and Dawson colliding.
And another belly to belly.
Freakish power from Bobby Lashley. And he's got all the legit tools to take down Lesnar.
Well, Lashley believes he is a contender for the Universal Championship. And he's looking to prove it right here in this match. Spinebuster.
Everything he said is 100% true.
Lashley just about put Dawson through the ring. Dash Wilder now in a precarious place.
Vertical suplex by Lashley.
Bobby Lashley now stalking, lining up Dash Wilder.
This is incredibly impressive.
Would Bobby be looking for the...
Well, just like last week, this time it's Roman Reigns tying himself in for the Superman punch.
I'm not entirely sure Lashley wasn't looking for the spear that he delivered last week.
This may be as intense as I've ever seen Roman Reigns. Whether Bobby Lashley is bringing this out of him or not, I don't care. I like this version of Roman Reigns.
It looked like Lashley was going to try a tag, and Reigns caught him. Are you serious? Oh, now Dawson, Lash Lashley, knocks him off the arm, spear by Reigns. Wilder rolling up Reigns. Here's the cover. Wilder's the lead.